here we are back with more adventures at Kalam Labs.
Do you guys remember how Mapper and Spear were made using hot wire foam cutter?
Asif and Shadan worked rigorously to create an automatic version of the foam cutter
using Arduino Uno.
The process of building it from scratch was challenging. So lab in charge Pranav helped us make a prototype of the foam cutter. All we had to do was to make an exact version of this channel from the ground up. The speciality of the auto foam cutter is that we can import any design and it will cut through SPF foam like butter. The design is kind of similar to a 3D printer with base, long channels for up and down sideways movement and pulley system for nichrome wire. The build is divided in three stages. Structure of the cutter, enhancing with electronics and feeding it with code to function. Let's see how they make the first phase. After the first stage was done, Pranav told us that we needed aluminium clamps for fixing all of the structure to the base and a special pulley. The second channel was done. And the next part was electronics using the Arduino Uno.